Hi all, and welcome back to my first ever ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars Part 18. We are in the middle of the swamp and we have beat the Servant, but we are probably heading into more danger. But before we do that, I just want to say that if you are enjoying the channel or this Let's Play, I would love it if you hit those like and subscribe buttons. Thank you for all who did. Also, when I continue gaming, I will only be reading dialogue and information, nothing else. Let's do this. You fight with spirit and conviction. I believe the mistress would rather not lose her bodyguard. You may pass. Necromancer's lair. Found one from Maya's hairpin. Teeks might get a story from this. Sword and sun damage that hits all enemies. Thank you. level up. Two magic attack, two physical attack, three magic defense, one mana point. Three magic defense, two physical attack, three physical defense, one mana point. Three magic defense, three physical defense, two physical attack, one mana point. One mana point, three magic defense, two magic attack, three physical defense. Found one spectral cape. I'm one obsidian ore. Got rat blue. Rat blue? It can attach to grapple points, enemies, and climbable surfaces. One rainbow conch. press B to throw the grappling. Found one Osseus staff. Seeking your weapon of warriors long past. Found one Moon Cradle fish pack. And I think this might just be the place where we end off this part. See you in the next one. Thank you all for following along in my Sea of Stars adventure. Hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. I would love to hit those like, subscribe buttons, and if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it is time to say bye-bye.